Game of Thrones. Why do you think it has become such a global phenomenon?
Well, Russell, I've never seen a single episode. So I have no idea. I don't get Sky TV. I've never read the books. My daughters, however, are this is the only production they're impressed that I've been in. The fact that I'm in Game of Thrones is the one thing they think is worthwhile. So what is it? You know, I mean, I've seen bits of episodes and I can see it's beautifully done. The production values are fantastic. It looks stunning. The stories are obviously exciting and exhilarating. And the characters are fascinating. All of those, that huge parade of people and different characters, it can't miss.
Of course, I mean, the show is hugely successful, but it's also a little controversial. I think the sex and violence provokes a strong reaction. How do you feel about that element of the show as someone who's part of it?
Well, the trouble is, Russell, is I've never seen any of that. So that's the problem. But I've heard a lot about the Sansa rape scene, which I haven't seen, and I don't know how it was done. I think, what can I say? If it's part of the story, that's what happens in life. And I know that Game of Thrones isn't real life as we all understand it, but it's human. It's about what happens with human beings. Terrible things happen, and they probably need to be portrayed. Well, I'm doing a little bit for E4, and then I think I'm back on Game of Thrones, which is lovely.
We look forward to seeing you back on Thrones. My final question, have you got a message, I guess, particularly to Thrones fans before you leave us?
Well, to all Thrones fans, thank you for watching. It's wonderful to be a part of your viewing pleasure, and I hope you continue to enjoy the series.